If she's even still here. Hey, it's
you're
okay.
My name, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
Aww. She's so good with kids.
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
Hell, you can even build your home outside of Midgar. Pretty certain they eventually do. In that, was it Town of Calm? I think it is. What's going on?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
Oh, damn it. I didn't... I should have waited. I didn't expect that to happen.
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
It is Song. Thought so.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
See, Song's a reasonable man.
Two birds with one shitload of bullets.
Hey!
I know why he did that. Because Rude has a thing for Tifa. He always has.
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! Do you want to explain yourself, partner?
Excellent.
You can't let harm come to Tifa.
Where's Aerith?
I sent her to Seventh Heaven to get Marlena.
And Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way. They can still stop this. Right?
Yeah.
Then let's keep
get ready. And where do you think you're going? I see you!
Yeah, well, I need a minute, all right?
Time and give up. Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Well, it's not really, but those guys are a bit of a pain in the ass to kill. So, kind of have to take my time on them, you know, and use magic. As you can see, they don't get out of the fucking sky very easily. Get over here, you motherfucker. I hate flying enemies.
What's up, guy? How do you assholes like this? Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
I need MP. All this goddamn flying enemies ripping into my mana pool.
No.
Yeah, me too. Tell me about it. I am so over all this bullshit. Just want to get up there. Don't want to have to deal with all these little flying piddly enemies.
What was that?
Jesse! Still kicking. Good.
Design. 11 out of 10. Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
What are them ghosts doing? They best not fuck with Jesse.
I won't give up.
neutralize it.
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life. What?
Seems to be lost control on the top floor.
Huh? Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to enter the closely.
Whatever you say, partner.
Oh no, you fucking don't. I fucking hate these things with a burning fucking passion. Get your fucking ass down here. Seriously, those are like the worst enemies in this whole fucking game. That and there really needs to be a quicker way to heal. I have to use multiple potions, because that really sucks. Come on, shock trooper.
I see you.
There's three of them now.
You're mine. Now you're important.
You deserve this.
You're done.
Healer. There's just no button for like auto heal or something. You know, like how Persona 5 does it, where you can just press a button and it will use items or spells and then just heal you up. That'd be great. That'd be very handy. How do I get up? How am I going up? Oh. Okay. Jesse, are you okay?
Jesse!
Ah, shit.
Jeez. Tifa. If you could see the look on your face. Gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming.
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone with Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe. We could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
I knew they couldn't make this easy. There's no way. It just gets heavier and heavier, doesn't it? Okay. We gotta go. One last rest up, I guess. You can leave the boxes alone. Okay. Let's make a move. Chill, Barrett. Well, guess we're not going down the stairs.
You hear me? Think you can come up in here? Do what you want. We gon' take it.
Barry.
Deeper. Get your ass back up now. Chopper's gonna chew you up.
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credits roll. Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
Oh well, here we go. Come on, bro. Rematch of the century.
For a rematch, huh?
Yep.
Rude! You. It's nothing personal, bitch!
You call this non-personal? I get the feeling this is very personal for you.
You're next, asshole!
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. You ain't got shit on us.
Oh, you wanna go?
Okay.
Oh, let's...
We can run it away, baby!
Oh, let's go. Don't you remember how this went last time, Mina? You don't remember how this went last time, do you?
Really? Knock it off, would ya?
Ooh. Alright. Barrett. Use a high potion on me, please. And Tifa. You go ahead and use Thunder on Reno. Ah, damn it, he got me. Ow. I need healing badly. I should have known this was gonna happen. I should have brought my healing materials. Wait, what is that?
Get the fire! Hit fire!
That's
You're up.
All set.
Need my help, do you?
Yeah. I got this. Fight through it. Right.
Not throwing at the
no. Whatever.
Clear out now.
Fight's not over yet. Yeah.
I'll end this. Anytime now. I won't give up.
Go, Reno. Remember this move? Fucked you up before.
Anytime now.
No need to
move. This won't last long.
Motherfucker.
Damn it.
Don't worry, he's good.
Look at your wings, huh?
I was planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the first two-step. What happens when you mess with the Turks?
Bring it home!
Let me handle this!
Take it over.
Take this!
You're gonna pick a fight with the Turks!
Oh, that's...
Come on!
You're rude. Oh, I remember he was really tough, actually.
All good.
I need to... Come on, man.
I won't give up.
I'm out of high potions. Holy shit. Are you kidding me?
I didn't say you could sit this one out. We still got a job to do.
I got this.
Need to heal up.
Okay. Chocobo removal.
This is
the first time summoning this. Hopefully it's actually good. Oh, shit on it.
I'm still kicking.
This fight is really fucking hard, by the way. Ooh, man. I might have to retry this and buy some items or something.
We gotta stick it out till the end. Knuckle.
Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, let me try that again. Okay, from checkpoint, from last battle. Let's just retry the battle. And if not, I'll retry from the checkpoint and have to buy some items or something. I didn't think I was that low on high potions already. And they don't really heal me that much either now. I'm hoping... Where did it... checkpoint? Alright, yeah, let me... Okay... Alright, 20 more of them. Alright, I think I should be good now. Yeah. I mean, actually, let me give Tifa some different materia. Like, let's change out ice for healing, yes. And let's change out wind for auto heal. Oh, and Cloud can have, instead of assess, I'm gonna give him the item master, an extra 30% from items. So skip that. Skip that.
We can run it away, maybe.
In your dreams.
Really now? Come on, Reno.
Right. Anytime now. Try me.
Alright, drop me a mega potion, will ya? And Tifa, drop me a regen, please. Can't skip this. Oh well.
I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing up on you. Heads up, guys.
Reload.
In a better position this time.
Damn it.
This time I'm just gonna get Barrett to just plow out a focus shot first.
Look your wings.
I was planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the first two-step.
Take care of Reno first. Yeah, he's a bit of an asshole, so.
If you're gonna pick a fight with the Turks, you
better going all out.
Reno, do you remember this move? You should. It's the one that has knocked you out both times now. These two dudes don't seem to remember. I took them both out on my own before. One and one, but yeah.
Get ready.
And now I've got buddies with me. So yeah, that time was a hell of a lot easier.
Place separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
How do we stop it?
Who knows?
Just kill him, goddammit. But, oh well.
Where are you going?
Move!
Get real tired of your shit!
Keep up!
It's just like a punch of ghosts.
Where to?
That's not even a fist.
Plate separation initiated. Plate separation initiated. Commencing separation sequence. Section 1 separation imminent. Evacuate immediately. Plate separation initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?
Cloud!
Keep up.
we need to go. Like, now. 5 minutes?
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Eva! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm up there.
Sir, your activities on Vinny brought you into contact with the ancients, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which she stands has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Evacuate the area immediately. No, no, no. All right, yeah, we need to go. We need to go. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm going around this way, that's where. Come on, Tifa.
Hey! Over here! Found us a way out!
Tifa.
Come on! Come on!
What about the people living above her as well? Wedge. He was just trying to protect his cat. Stream dropped, hopefully. It didn't actually miss anything. I don't think it did. I managed to get it back up straight away because my bitrate dropped, like tanked. Hopefully it didn't actually break the recording at all. I'll find out afterwards. Oh man. Where are we? Are we just outside the Sector 7 gate? Yeah, this is the Sector 6 slums.
Hey! Anybody out there?
Barrett!
Give it a minute, Barrett. I'm sure you'll find someone.
Hey!
Here goes.
Can anybody hear me?
Push!
Oh, man. I don't see how anyone could have survived that.
Marlene.
Marlene! 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 Biggs! Wait! Jesse! God damn it! God damn you! God damn you all! Marlene! Marlene!
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before it was Cindy that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barrett, Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?